you know, these hacktivists, if you want to call them that, are trying to promote a cause and to rally people to their message. And each one of these defacements allows them to show, hey, we did something. Even if that's something small, it builds that message and it may rally others who already were believing in that to maybe do even more. And so they are continuing to spread that message. And I wouldn't necessarily say that this is irrelevant.